Finding your right dressage partner is a little bit like a marriage. It's just like dating. Do you think that Olympians who own Olympic dressage horses, who let other people ride them, do that because they're the nicest people in the world? Or do you think that maybe it's because that combination wasn't quite right? Give yourselves permission to find your partner, your marriage, the horse that's right for you.